Welcome, everyone, to NBA Basketball here on 2K Sports. Tonight, it's Noche NBA, a celebration of the amazing Latin culture in this league and its fans all around the globe. A great tradition we get to enjoy. With Greg Anthony and Trent Barry, this is Kevin Harlan. We'll be hearing from David Aldridge on the sideline. Here's what Oklahoma City's schedule is looking like. On Wednesday, they'll go up against the Trailblazers in Portland. And then on Friday, they'll face off against Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat.
And guys, this is the kind of stretch of the schedule that you dream of. Winnable games at home against opponents you know you have a talent advantage over. It would take a lot for this team to not be successful over this stretch.
So here's Oklahoma City's starting group. The post pair form will be Williams and Holmgren. Josh Giddey is out there with Gilgeous Alexander. And it's Dort in at the small forward. And for Los Angeles, down in the block, it's LeBron and Davis. At the guard positions, Russell and Reeves. And it's Hachimura in at the three, the small forward. And for those teams, Greg, already out of the playoff picture, what are they focused on at this point?
Next season? I mean, look, the reality is, a number of these guys are playing for their jobs. And in the offseason, you want to be remembered for closing out strong.
And Giddey gets it to go.
And a nice stroke. That's coming along for Josh Giddey.
Reeves the pass to Russell. And here is James. Into the lane. Davis. Kicks it out to LeBron. In there, Davis with the assist.
When LeBron's shooting like that, nothing you can do defensively.
We're about 1 minute into the first. Russell against Gilgeous Alexander. Reeves with the rebound. Pass to LeBron. Loads it up for Davis, and Davis throws it down.
And when AD takes off from the ground for alley-oops like this one, it really demoralizes the opponent.
Here's Williams. With an average of around 19 and a half points a game, his scoring has been a constant for them. And you look at the Thunder style of play, very fast-paced.
And because of that, they put up a lot of shots. And their goal really is to overwhelm you and wear you down. Of course, they allow plenty of shot attempts as well.
Three on the clock. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. He's now 1-for-2 with that bucket.
Slithering around the floor, Gilgeous Alexander gets to his spot.
Russell passes to Hachimura. Screened by Russell. Passes it to James. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
And the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. Got burned on that one.
Oklahoma City comes into this one after the win against the Suns. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Nuggets.
Yeah, you saw the communication breakdowns defensively. Just giving up way too many open looks.
Yeah, sometimes you can play good on-ball defense, but it's the help defense that makes you elite. And on that night, nobody rotating and not a lot of help.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Pass to Reeves. Back to LeBron. The pass to Hachimura. No good with the triple. Thunder have gone 3 of 5 shooting the ball so far. Pass to Williams. Holmgren with a screen on LeBron. The shot by Williams, no good. And so it's Davis. He'll bring the ball up for the Lakers. Passes it to Reeves. There's the three. Good on the triple.
Oh, man, for over 20 years, has it been tough to find anyone that dishes it better than LeBron?
Now here's Giddey. Not a lot of room. Gilgeous Alexander against Russell. The shot's good from Gilgeous-Alexander.
And this is the attack mindset you want to see coming into the game.
Tone setting right here early. Love that tenacity.
Now here is Hachimura. Scoreless thus far. Lakers passing it around. Davis kicks to Hachimura. A three-pointer, no good. Oklahoma City trailing. Outside, Dort. Here's Giddey. And they get some nice contributions from him on a nightly basis as he averages over 11 points a game. And Hachimura with a clear back to the rack. And the basket is good.
Strong finish by Hachimura on that play.
Lakers shooting their first free throw tonight.
And taking a look at the numbers on the season, they've converted about 77% of those foul shots.
Looking at who's out there now for the Lakers. Jackson Hayes, he's checked in for Davis. Christie comes in for Austin Reeves. And Dinwiddie subbed in for Russell. And a new group getting ready for Oklahoma City. Williams, he's checked in for Chet Holmgren. Wiggins comes in for Williams. Gordon Hayward's checked in for Dort. And Wallace subbed in for Josh Giddey. And the free throw, no good.
Yeah, Hachimura being able to step out and shoot threes, that's huge for his development.
And it's Gilgeous-Alexander in the corner. The basket good off the assist from Hayward. Gilgeous-Alexander's got 7 points in the game.
Well, that basket must be widening out right now, and he's making almost every shot he's putting up this quarter.
James looking around. Pass to Christie. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
Nice answer back there. Love to see the competitiveness.
Yeah, both teams finding ways to the three-point line and trying to take advantage from distance.
Wallace against Christie. Williams, a screen on Christie. And there's the pass to Gilgeous-Alexander.
He gets really smooth sometimes. Gilgeous-Alexander has some size, and he challenged the defense with it that time.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
This is his first trip to the line tonight.
This season, 88% on the line, so he has been in a comfort zone.
That's good from Gilgeous-Alexander.
And money from the stripe. SGA could close his eyes and knock that down.
Gilgeous-Alexander hits them both.
At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points when he's at the free throw line. Pretty much automatic.
Plenty of offense in this closely contested first quarter of play. Los Angeles on top. They lead by a bucket. And don't go away. We'll be back with the action for the start of the second quarter in just a moment. And we return to the second quarter and Noche Latina, specialized jerseys on display. Welcome back, everyone. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
They've looked to fire as much as possible from outside the arc, and so far, they are hitting at a high clip.
Let's make sure that that selfish nerve doesn't get tapped, because right now there's great ball movement, they're setting each other up. Let's see if that maintains.
So for Oklahoma City right now, Wallace is out there with Gilgeous-Alexander. Then it's Williams. Then it's Wiggins. And it's Hayward in at the threesome. LeBron going to work inside.
And nice touch from the inside. I'm a fan of when LeBron just burrows his way inside and takes advantage.
Greg, looking at the history of the Lakers, they always feel they're a title contender.
And they've been to the finals in every decade. Their longest championship drought in L.A., just 12 years, so to me, the best franchise in NBA history.
Dinwiddie outside. Prince with a screen on Gilgeous Alexander. The 11-footer, and James gets it to go on the assist by Dinwiddie. LeBron's got the lead up to four now for Los Angeles. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Lays it up and banks it in. Gilgeous Alexander's got 4 points this quarter.
How about the agility of Shai Gilgeous-Alexander able to get around that inside contact?
Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Wiggins against James. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. And a classic, the bank shot. Very popular at one time. Brent, what happened to it?
Well, I think the only time you really see it, Kevin, is when guys are going in for layups at full speed and trying to take some shoot of that two. Speed off the basketball. But guys really just don't get the ball in position where they're going to use a good angle off the glass. Those are usually mid-range shots. How many of those do you see?
Free throw good, LeBron.
You know, just thinking about it, every year the physical and mental toughness of LeBron just gets more and more impressive, maintaining his spot at the top of his game.
Catching up on the changes for Oklahoma City, Dort comes in for Gordon Hayward. And Josh Giddey's subbed in for Wallace. And he makes the first but misses the second. Giddey the pass to Gilgeous Alexander. A minute and a half gone here in the second quarter. Pass to Dort. The shot's good. Gilgeous Alexander making the play. Dort's got his first points in this one.
And how can you not love the game of SGA? I mean, a young guard who continues to get better.
Yeah, Greg, all the reports you get out of OKC is that this kid.
Oh, that was huge!
Incredible.
Sometimes LeBron just likes to take it all out on the rim, that time on display.
Nice job capturing the moments on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Thunder trailing by three. And here is Giddey. Passes it to Dort. Gilgeous Alexander looking around. Six on the shot clock. And it's in. Basket number six for him thus far. He has only missed two shots from the floor.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
James against Wiggins. Hayes with the screen for James. Shoots from 14. No good. That's the first shot from the floor he's missed. 5 for 6. And Gilgeous Alexander's got the ball here for the Thunder. They trail by one. Williams trying to break free, and Gilgeous Alexander gets it to go. Gilgeous Alexander's got 8 points here in this quarter. Now about 3 minutes gone in this second quarter of basketball. Outside, James. LeBron with another miss.
Well, after getting off to a great start hitting those first two shots, he's definitely regressed a little bit in this quarter.
Dinwiddie against Gilgeous Alexander. Wiggins from outside. Prince grabs the miss.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
He kicks it to LeBron. 1:29 left in the first half. James converts inside.
This looks like he's got more feel tonight, like he's really got a good grip on that ball as he's letting it go.
The Thunder have gone 5 of 6 so far from the field in the second quarter. And with an update from the sidelines, let's check in with David Aldridge.
Thank you very much, Kevin. Oklahoma City is a franchise that has to have patience. Coach Mark Daigneault said, there's no schedule. That's the biggest thing. There's a way of operating that we're very confident in and that we're going to bet on. And that's developing, having a good environment, and trying to play a style that scales forward. We're just going to keep our head down. Kevin, back to you.
And keep going straight ahead. All right, DA, thanks. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Anthony Davis, he's checked in for Jackson Hayes. Hachimura comes in for LeBron. Austin Reeves is checked in for Christie. And it's Russell in for Dinwiddie. And then for Oklahoma City. Holmgren, he's checked in for Williams. Williams comes in for Wiggins. And Wallace subbed in for Gilgeous-Alexander. Los Angeles on D. Now Giddey. He's coming off a 10-point game against Phoenix. Holmgren against Davis. Shot clock at 5. Oklahoma City needs to get off a shot. And again, no good by Oklahoma City. The Lakers in the lead. Hachimura, the pass to Russell. Davis setting the pick for Russell. Inside. Second chance shot. And the rejection by Holmgren.
Long, 7-1 with that 7-6 wingspan. Holmgren can alter a block just about every shot in his vicinity.
Wallace, the pass to Williams. Right here, right here. Wallace with a screen on Hachimura. Williams for 3. The Lakers with the rebound. Last time these two teams came together was also in this building. They were able to win it for the home fans.
Well, in that one, they just had everything working offensively. It's a lot of fun when you get into that kind of a groove.
Yeah, I love watching that game and in particular their demeanor in their destruction in that game.
And some good action through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. Lakers lead by 1. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much, guys. Torian, what's been the key so far?
Ball movement, doing what we got to do defensively, competing, showing effort, and translating it to offense.
That mix has worked really well so far, man. Thanks. Back to you guys.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
Ernie Johnson here with Kenny the Jet and the Big Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal. How about we start out with the Western Conference and how those teams are stacking up? Several teams jockeying for position in the conference.
Doesn't matter what point of the season you're in, you got to look at these seedings. Going on the road in the playoffs still matters.
Not when you're the league MVP.
Here we go again. That was 1 year, Shaq. What about the other 18?
Good point. Well, as we check out the results of the first half for the Lakers, it's been neck and neck.
They have been disruptive and aggressive on the defensive end of the floor. I love the intensity that they played and showed with. I mean, guys, this is how tough defense can be. It's locked in.
Their ability to get stops, that's been the difference. And that concludes halftime. Now time to send it over to Kevin Harlan as the game's about to resume.
Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game it's been so far. You know, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander has been exceptional here tonight, guys.
And guys, we saw just how tough he can be with the step to the rim. Great job of just attacking that first half.
Yeah, nice job of carving his way to the inside with some ease. Not much resistance out there.
At the guard positions, Russell and Reeves. Down in the block, it's LeBron and Davis. And it's Hachimura in at the small forward position. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. Now here's Giddey. Back to Holmgren. Count the basket and the foul. That one on Davis.
Yeah, I mean, take that. Holmgren, he knows defenses want to rough him up a little bit, and he welcomes the challenge.
And he's got his first chance at the line here.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
And Holmgren possesses sky-high potential. His length and versatility making him such an intriguing prospect.
Outside, Russell. Pass to Davis. Here's Reeves. There's the pass to Hachimura. Hangs on the trifecta. Hachimura's got his second basket of the night.
Yeah, and this is a tough one to figure out because Rui hitting the three, that makes him really difficult to check.
Here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. Here's Giddey. Count it. Giddey's got 5 points so far. Guys, we're not through three quarters of play, but six lead changes already in this one.
Yeah, competitive, and I think we all can agree that we thought this would be the type of game that would come down to the end.
Pass to Reeves. James has a two-pointer, and he nails the jumper. He's got 17.
And it looks like a change in LeBron's demeanor out there. He's going in the scoring mode.
Russell against Gilgeous Alexander. Giddey with it. 5 points in the game. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. On the wing, Williams. That three off the mark. And so it's Davis. He'll bring the ball up for the Lakers. They lead by one. They host the Kings after this game. To the left wing. Pass to Hachimura. To the inside. The 9-foot shot. The shot misses. Good D by Gilgeous Alexander. Well, we're into the third quarter. Just over 2.5 minutes played.
All right, a chance to check out stats for D'Angelo Russell. Unbelievable play for him over the last month. He's averaging 20 points. 6 assists and 3 rebounds. They're loving how he's running the show here. His sensational passing really breathing life into their offense.
Something in the coach's playbook here where the schemes fire on all cylinders when he is in the game. A great conduit for them offensively. He knows where everyone is at all times.
Kicks to LeBron. Back to Russell. Davis setting the pick for Russell. He was all alone on that one. Russell's got his first basket.
Well, the mid-range J looking nice as Russell finds a way to take advantage of the defense. And nice balance on that one.
Wallace with a screen on Christie. There's a minute 47 left in the third quarter. Wallace looking for an opening. For three, Holmgren buries it from three-point range. Holmgren's got it all tied up now for Oklahoma City. Here's James. He's got 17. Outside, Russell. Christie kicks to Hachimura. Pass to Christie. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Now the pass to Russell. Over Wallace. And Russell gets it to go on the assist by Christie. And the Lakers lead by 2.
Well, defense giving it their all. And D'Angelo not bothered by anything at this point.
104 left in the third. Wallace against Russell. Holmgren the pass to Giddey. Outside, Dort. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
And that's back-to-back threes. The D just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
Pass to LeBron. Davis setting the pick for James. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Here's Williams. Christie with the rebound.
A lot of defenders choose to just back up off of him when he's in that tight, try to avoid the and one, and this time they're not backing off.
Here's LeBron, the three, and that one's good. Hachimura. Hachimura's got his third bucket of the night.
Hachimura ready, had that shot lined up.
The shot, no good. It's still anybody's game as we've reached the end of three. Lakers ahead, up by two. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in just a moment. Here now a chance to show you our assist of the game, and it's presented as always by State Farm.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
And that's what great passing will do for you right there, dissecting the defense with that play.
And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. And Oklahoma City, looking who they've got to start the fourth quarter. We've got Bismack Biyombo, Hayward out there with Wiggins. Then there's Wallace, and it's Gilgeous Alexander in the point. Hayward finds Biyombo. Outside, James to the paint, Giants. And there's a nice one-handed slam.
Cutting into that deficit now, well within striking distance.
Yeah, just much sharper out there. You can see guys getting in tune. It's not about playing harder. Sometimes it's just about playing smarter.
Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Goes straight through the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul. He'll go to the line. It goes on Taurean Prince. All right, we'll take a look now at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
I'm in love with how they're moving the basketball all game long, and also their ability to move without the ball. That style just makes it so difficult to defend.
And there's another thing going on right now for them that has to get their confidence up, and that's the three ball. I mean, it's been falling for them, and they're locked in, and with that outside shot going, that's a big difference maker.
Here's Christie. LeBron James on the wing. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
And LeBron used to getting hit. This is the level of attention this man attracts from the D.
First one falls for. Both free throws good from James. Thunder trailing by three. Hayward with a screen for Gilgeous Alexander. Passes to Hayward. Wiggins against LeBron. Lock at six. Lets the three fly. Hayward can't hit.
And you know they wanted that one to go down.
Man, that's just tough because that would have tied up the score. It's a tough one to swallow here in the fourth.
Dinwiddie finds James. Lakers passing it around. Prince can't hit. The Thunder shooting indicative of smooth offensive play. Up at 60%, they're a machine from the floor. Back to Hayward. There's the triple. Buries the long-range jumper. Hayward's got the game tied up here for Oklahoma City.
Gilgeous Alexander's nothing if not a creator. He can make that pass in his sleep.
And the Lakers call time here. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. Anthony Davis, he's checked in for Jackson Hayes. Hachimura comes in for Torian Prince. Austin Reeves is checked in for Christie. And it's Russell in for Dinwiddie. Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Thanks, guys. During that break, Coach Darvin Ham talked to his team. Now, with this game up for grabs, Coach told his guys to think positive. He said, "We know this game is ours, fellas. We've earned it. I need you to show me right now that you want this." Can they get it done? We'll see. Guys.
Thank you, David. Here's Reeves. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. LeBron's got his sixth assist on the night.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Now here's Giddey. Defense right on him. Gilgeous Alexander against Russell. They get it back.
You're not going to see that very often. The defense in the vicinity, but still, he's not one to blow layups.
Pass to Hachimura. LeBron James on the wing to the middle. Here's Reeves, and he drops in the layup off the glass. And it's a 5-point Laker lead.
And you don't want to allow too many of those short ones with the game right now in the balance.
Deflects the pass. Gilgeous Alexander against Russell. LeBron outside. Gilgeous Alexander against Russell. He doesn't hit that one. And Gilgeous Alexander's got the ball here for the Thunder. And that's a foul called on Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. That's his first foul.
And really just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Lakers leading by 5. And here is LeBron. 1:43 left in the fourth quarter. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Right side, Gilgeous Alexander. Feeds it to Holmgren. And Davis sends it back.
What an impactful defensive presence. AD is outstanding at coming up with blocks.
Wasted no time on that one. LeBron's got the lead up to 7 now for the Lakers. Oklahoma City's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Giddey with the bounce pass. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. And Gilgeous Alexander throws it down.
Seems like Gilgeous Alexander's next shot is never far off. He can get the bucket they need.
1:06 left in the fourth quarter. Here's LeBron. Holmgren with the steal. Outside Williams. Up top, Gilgeous Alexander. He's guarded by Russell. Holmgren with a screen on Russell. Gilgeous Alexander finds Holmgren.
And you know teams are going to be physical with Holmgren, but he's aggressive, and boy, he plays with passion.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good, and that shrinks the margin to just 4.
And he shot it well in college. Holmgren hoping to see that transition to the pro game.
And so he hits both.
And that would have been a killer if he missed one of those, but he was rock solid. That trims the lead now to a 1-possession game.
Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
And LeBron has been in these spots a clutch performer from the line.
He hits the first one, and that gives them a four-point cushion. So both free throws are good, and it's a five-point game.
Perfect from the line. It's now a two-possession game.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. They're trailing by five. We've got 33 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. What do you think, guys?
And they need to use as little time as possible here. If they can get a bucket before the clock hits 24 seconds, they can try for a stop on the next possession. If there's less than 24, then they'll have to foul.
On the wing, Gilgeous Alexander. He's covered by Hachimura. Shoots from 14. And it's Gilgeous Alexander missing. And that's an intentional foul. Good on the first, and that increases their lead to six. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a seven-point game.
Some padding here on the free throw line. Some good work.
Time called here. The Thunder decide to talk it over. They're down by seven. There's 18 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, what's your take?
And a little late to implement a plan B, this game is a wrap.
Well, I'm going to use the cliche here. You can't take your timeouts with you, so they're going to use it.
Here's Giddey. Count it. And now they trail by just four.
And how about Giddey just saying, I got you guys. Get on my back. We'll ride.
And they need to stop the clock, so there's a foul.
Yeah, you know what? Smart foul. You got to try and extend the game.
So the first one drops, and that puts them up by five. And so he drops them both. It's a six-point ball game. This one for three. Dort misses. And now we've got the intentional foul. Drops the first one, and that makes it a seven-point lead. Second one is good, getting both at the line, and it's an eight-point game. Outside Williams. And the three off target. And so the Lakers take the win. Some good moments throughout this one, but they have the clear advantage down the stretch.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way they executed on both ends of the floor, completely under control for the vast majority of the game. And whenever there was a misstep, they just didn't allow it to fester, and that's why they're going to walk away with the win.
And now let's go over to David Aldridge from the sideline for an interview with our player of the game. Hey, David.
Thanks very much. LeBron, when you know AD is behind you, how does that help you defensively?
You can stay home. You can allow him to play one-on-one versus a guard, versus a big, and you can stay home and be able to box out and get rebounds because he's that good.
It's quite a 1-2 punch, man. Congrats on the win. Back to you.
David, thank you as always. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Brent Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. As we leave you with our New Balance Player of the Game, LeBron James.